ba 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 da ba. Wait, where's the glass?
In the furnace.
Thank you. I need 2 iron ingots. Where did all the iron ingots go?
Hammer.
God damn it. I'm melting 4 more. Because I know I will need a couple for multiple blood donor things. Labem. That will be enough for now. Han.
Hello.
Just in case. Missing 1 iron bar. Nope, I need more even. I need another glass piece. There we go.
You should look in your chest and see just how much we have.
It's not my chest, it's our chest.
Well, the one on top, the one you placed down.
Mm-hmm. Oh, shut up! I'm sorry, I'm hearing a moaning guy.
I'm sorry.
It wasn't you. There we go. And now I'm gonna go for a hunt. Murder! Nope, I can't attack you. Neither can I attack you or you. Jeez, why do they all have crossbows? Probably because they know there's a psychopath going around collecting blood. Been a long time since I saw Han?
Yes?
We have an actual aquatic alien.
Yes, there was one up there. And I think it just adapted to water.
No, they can't adapt. A waterborne creature had to be infected for one of those to spawn.
Okay.
So, normally those are squids and I think salmon?
But there is no salmon in the surge of Minecraft.
Yes, there is.
I haven't seen one yet.
Well, look better. Sorry, Shadow. Get down here!
But I'm already down here.
No, I'm talking to a stupid owl. Owl? How would you say
owl.
It?
Owl.
Owl.
Yeah, owl.
Okay, owl. AWOL!
A trowel?
Travel? Where?
Travel.
A plow?
A travel.
A trough?
Travel.
Nah, I don't want to marry yet.
When?
You say trowel. Trouwen
yeah.
Means to marry.
Oh, wow. That's good to know. Yes.
I need a bucket. Can you make one?
Sure.
We also really need to start a food source.
Can we eat beans?
No, I already told you. Oh shit, that's an alien. I'm dead. Gonna find the alien. I killed the alien. He could not handle the knockback in the water.
Amazing.
Except for those fucking aquatic aliens, because they can. I was about to say, I will murder you like I've murdered your friends. Well, you're probably not friends. Han.
Yes?
Why are we in an alien-infested place?
I don't know.
I mean, you wanted to be here.
Yeah.
So why are we in an alien-infested place?
Because there is a lot of shiny things down here. And we both like shiny things.
And why is it raining so much? Fucked us over with this place. It's cold, it's wet. Huh, reminds me of you. Ba-da-da-da-da. That will be my death. Wouldn't it? Probably. Home with food.
Huh?
I said I'm home with food.
Good.
Do we have wood, however?
I just brought some.
Nice. Don't forget to set your safe, your respawn. Bam! Here, hun, have some food. Look at how much it restores.
Like full?
Yes. That's a lot, though.
Probably.
What's this place?
I don't know yet.
Oh wait, did you give me a... did you made a bucket yet?
Yes, it's in your inventory. But can you give me back some, wood?
No. I'm gonna go get us a bucket of water. The ceiling of the stairs needs to be one higher though.
I know.
This hurts. I need a better pickaxe, or I need a hammer. Can I borrow yours? Thank you.
Of course.
Done. Here you go.
Okay.
Lays on the floor. You need to step back a little bit. I need a little bit of wood. With a little bit, I actually mean just two sticks.
That's exactly the amount I have.
Nice. I'm just making a stone hoe, I guess. Thank you. Up next is we need more torches. I'm gonna use
that
the...
can be done easily.
The wooden axe? Why? How?
Because we have a lot of coal. Spare.
Yeah, but we don't have the sticks. Spider! What did you actually give me?
Things.
Thank you. The coal blocks, leave them be, they're needed for Botania.
Okay.
Here, take half the torches.
Do we need a Tinker tank controller?
No, why?
Okay, just asking. Where do we...
What are you trying?
Oh, just trying to make the...
The forge?
Yeah,
okay.
I just found the...
Read the book. Materials and you. It's all in there.
I need glass.
Yeah, make two of those. Also, pick up the torches. I know there's blood laying in the hallway, just leave it. Dang. More than enough. I've been stupid.
Why? What's up?
I attacked one of those hunters.
Okay.
I'm now down to 2 health. Huh. What the fuck are you doing?
That's the basic one that we're gonna use to make a lot of. That's the shape, right? How do you do those tiny ones that we use to make lots of grout easily?
Almost the same way, but I don't place down the these.
Oh, so it's deeper than one block?
No.
I also accidentally made glass instead of a brick.
That's fine.
I mean,
as long as the floor is stone, but this is too small.
Okay.
The floor
has to be 3x3?
Yes, the flooring needs to be 3x3. And I want one of those. I need them for reasons. No, Hun. You can do it way easier. First you make the flooring.
I just wanted to make all the important parts first.
Yeah, but you don't place them down yet.
Okay.
Because you have to look what you're doing.
I am looking what I'm doing, I'm planning it all out. This
Edge.
Whole, like, area I dug out is gonna be a big super mega forge.
Excuse you?
What?
Oh, hell no!
What is it?
Well, over there. That place needs to be lit up.
Oh, it's like one of those ice blazes?
I don't know, but one of those kidnappy guys was there.
Oh. Because I heard, like, and saw particle effects.
Yeah, because his portal was there.
No way.
Yeah. That's why I say we need to light it up, but it's lit up now.
I thought you meant, like, literally with guns.
Nah. We're not that aggressive yet.
We're primitive, not peaceful.
And in the forge thing. No, in the hole.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I know, it's a slow process, but hey.
Look at you go.
Wow.
Mario.
Nom 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 nom.
Holy crap, the farm.
Yes, I created a small farm. And what are you doing?
Mining nickel.
Why are you only mining one block instead of 3x3?
Because I don't want to break all of this. Don't make it look not good.
I was actually thinking of having my place here somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
And I was actually thinking to to do it like here and then down.
I was thinking of building bridges over the ravine.
Eventually, yes.
With different rooms and stuff, so it looks actually cool. Instead of just being a corridor.
Yeah, but I don't want to, you know, have to walk up 8 different stairs and 3 bridges to get to, let's say, the toilet.
But we don't need toilets.
I know, it's a figure of speech, you fucking moron.
I know that too. My feelings have been ruined.
Yeah, well, fuck you too. And again, you made a mistake with setting this whole place up.
Who gives? If it's 2 blocks deep, that means we can fit more blocks in it.
Yeah, it also... you know, wanna know what it also means?
More lava?
No, we need to wait longer before we can use it.
Oh. So it has to heat up or something?
Not like that.
All I know is I put like ore inside to get good metal out of it. It's magic to me.
Yeah, okay. So if I make it, let's say, 500 deep, because yes, depth is unlimited. To make... To go all that way down to 500 deep, I need to make a lot of blocks, don't I?
Yeah.
So wouldn't it be easier if it's just 1 deep and then we're gonna use that thing to mass produce the blocks, which are way faster?
For now, yeah.
Exactly.
That makes a lot of sense.
That's all I'm saying. And yes, we do eventually need the glass, because I prefer to look into the tank what's in it.
Can we use the gauge glass blocks this time?
Gauge isn't really that important though.
I know, but it looks cool.
Yeah,
rather
but
just a window.
You only get a gauge to the side of the block. So if you use a whole wall, you get individual rows of gauges.
We don't need all that glass, do we?
No.
A gauge would do nicely.
Yeah, in a single row. Not the whole front.
Still, gives you a good view of what's inside.
Yeah, but that's the same as putting a window on a wall. Without the window being able to look outside, because, you know, I want a window there. You just put a glass plane against the wall. And we're short.
Okay. Oh look, I found diamonds.
I can make it work if we have some... Oh, no, never mind. We need more than I thought. Do we have more grout?
Yes, we should have 2 more stacks. Unless you use those.
And we actually also need one of the basins.
Hi. Yeah.
We also need one of the basins.
Okay, understood.
If you know what a basin is.
We do.
What are they used for?
Casting whole blocks.
Exactly.
How are you so smart?
It's not working. First of all, here, hun. Go get us. No, go get us some lava. Not from there. Oh, wait. Yeah, you can from there, actually. Why? Why is this here?
What do you mean?
Why is there obsidian here?
It was here, like, on its own.
Yeah, where's the water?
I destroyed it.
How can I go quickly down now without dying? The whole reason it was there was to cushion the fall.
I guess we have to find some more now.
Yeah! Yeah, you do!
I'm on it.
God damn it.
I did not think that through.
It's not the only thing you don't think about.
Fig, stop.
Why would you even destroy it? It wasn't a problem.
Because...
Oh, fuck. Hmm?
Because I always do that.
Except for the last two servers. So again, why would you do it?
Because if we were going to live here, it would look better without all the water here. So where do I put it?
Well, you deleted it, so you know where it was. At least you should. Fortress belt. Only things we can't really use it at the moment. would like to have some wood.
Windmill.
I would also like the bucket back, you know? Oh, you know, you can keep it. I'm gonna make a new one. You got wood?
No, because I went down to give you a bucket.
I said I already made a new one.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, you. Die! You little shit. In the water, they really can't do much. That's a really small puddle I need to jump in now. I mean, I dropped in smaller ones, but... There you go. We can now finally melt anything we want. I wonder. Oh hey, look at that. We got some new stuff in the AvP mod as well.
Really?
Yes. We have orange padded pipes. What the heck did they add in the AvP mod?
I don't know.
Orange geometric padding panel. Paradisian wheatgrass.
What?
Just a tree.
Is that the wheat that was on, like, the engineer planet?
Yes. Fuck. Falconer biomask, tracker biomask, berserker, and classic biomask from the predators. Reflective stuff. Doesn't look like... Oh, maybe carbine, sniper automatic, semi-auto, and we have an AK. Advanced SE vest. Didn't know we had that one. A stun. We have stun batons. We can whack the shit out of each other. Does it look like we got new aliens? We did get a security access tuner. And the APC got a new skin, so it might actually finally sort of work now. Yeah, you could actually get an the HUN.
Yes.
Remember the APC they ramped into the that building?
Yeah.
Yeah, we can have that.
Okay.
Also, I'm quickly gonna make a new waypoint here.
Good idea.
Yep. There we go. Need a lever on top, remember?
I've made a lever.
Almost.
Good.
Let's see how our food is going. Still fucked? I'm gonna use our bone meal to speed up the process. Get more. Oh god. Oh no, hun.
What?
It didn't give us any extra seeds.
Okay.
So we basically we did get food out of it, but not like enough. I'm gonna look for spuds. Where is the closest normal village? Did you find any village?
No.
Well then. Then I hope we ain't villageless. No, we are not, because there are we have the archaeologist.
Does he really count?
If he is there, his building counts. So, or at least the place he is in counts as a building. If buildings were disabled, he wouldn't also wouldn't be here. That's what I meant.
Obviously.
Because the lost cities don't count as normal structures. I see a frog. You can give me small sustenance.
Yummy.
I mean, I can run for now. If I were a village, where would I be? Not on this server. Found a village. Bye, spider. Bye, spider. Got some stuff out of a chest. Hey, no. Hey, I already turned your friend into a set of shoes. Do you want me to turn you into a set of gloves? Apparently you do. Okay, show yourself. Where did... committing genocide on my own family. I'm used to that. Luckily, this village has the best food ever, so... Oh, hey, hun.
Yes?
They also have one of those immersive engineering houses.
Wow.
Want me to...
Just take all the boxes.
Want me to say hi?
Yeah. Make sure the village is safe.
It has a blueprint. And another one. And even another. Including, but not limited to, a steel axe. And another blueprint. Hmm. You okay? Apparently not! What's this?
Hello.
Hi.
There's blood in the forge already.
It's time to play the music. It's time to dress up right.
Holy crap. You said the funny thing.
Which is?
With specialized projectiles, we can make revolvers actually useful.
You're welcome!
Thank you.
What's this? God damn it! I need wood. No, 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 no. Stone? Luckily, we have way too much of that. Yes. Say, hun, can I
yes?
Use your hammer?
It broke.
God damn it.
How much cobblestone do I put in the thing? As much as we can?
As much as you want. click, bing, ding. What's it called? Thermal. Ah, hey, look. We now have 13 pages of thermal shit, which can also make flux bores, hypo infuser, alchemical quiver, magnets, watering cans, adorable.
How's that useful?
I don't know.
How they work? Do they work?
I don't know. Oh, I can do that in there now. Cool. Do we have shares? I didn't think so. Where's our iron?
Not here. Not smelted yet.
Well, stop the machine. We're gonna produce iron next.